you could argue that it's a human right in the sense that it gives you freedom to information and freedom to express your views. So anyone who is without internet has less resources available to them. So I'd agree, it is becoming a human right, but perhaps not top of the priority list.